With the economy the way it is right now, and so many people out of work are having a difficult time getting hired, many people are now hiring themselves.
Mm-hmm. That's right. They're starting their own companies in hopes of giving the marketplace something it actually needs. So if you've always wanted to be your own boss and run your own business, but have no idea how to get it all started, Lindsay has a guest that has some great advice for you. Lindsay?
Thanks, guys. Now, 10 years ago, with no money, no formal education, and no cash, Joy Gendusa started a little business called Postcard Mania. A decade later, she has 150 employees plus, with revenues close to $20 million. Congratulations.
Thank you.
If you've always wanted to be your own boss and embrace your inner entrepreneurial spirit, well, and you have no idea how to start a business, Joy is here to give us some advice. Hi, Joy.
Hi.
Thank you so much. Again, on your success.
Thank you very much.
Where do we start? What if someone's at home, they're watching this segment, and they just want to get out of the house, they want to start a business, even a small business. What do you do first?
Well, you need to figure out what you like to do, I would say the very first thing, and find out what's needed and wanted by people so that you have something to sell.
So research the marketplace?
Yeah, find out what do you like to do, and is there something you can do that people need and want that you can charge money for?
Okay, and this is what you did?
Pretty much, yes,
okay.
I did. I had a small agency, and I needed to promote my own business, and I ordered postcards from a postcard company that only sold to the trade, to printers and print brokers and ad agencies. And I just got terrible service and not a very nice postcard. It was flimsy, and it wasn't shiny, and if you rubbed it, the ink came off, and I went, I can do this better.
So it just sparked an idea like that?
It sparked an idea, and I wanted to be nice to my customers. I just thought I could do this so much better, and I'll promote this product to small business owners, not the trade. I'll get them printing that they can afford.
So you're saying start out small. We're not starting Apple here. This isn't Microsoft. You're going to start.
You never know what it's going to become, though.
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah.
And you're a good point to that. What do you do about money, though? Where's the money come from? You had no money, right?
I had no money. I didn't even know, you know, people say they need to get funding or they're looking for venture capital. I didn't even know that existed, you know. So I just thought, okay, I better sell it up front and collect money in advance so that I had money to grow my business. And so we're organically grown. We didn't take any money. I just sold postcards. I hustled.
Wow.
And then I used that money to pay my bills.
Use a lot of hustling.
Yeah.
And credit cards, too. I remember you and I were talking, off air that...
I probably used about $3,000 on a credit card. I mean, not...
Okay.
You know.
Should you be worried about credit card debt, though, at this point? Or are you just worried about, hey, let's get this thing moving along?
I wasn't worried about debt. I was really good with my money, so I didn't have, you know, very much debt at all. I didn't... I had a mortgage. It wasn't any big deal.
Okay.
I was very conservative as a spender. So it was easy for me to, you know, be ethical with my spending.
So essentially get your finances in line, under control as well.
Yeah, absolutely. You don't want to get in trouble right off the bat.
What about making money, though? When should you make money, if you should, for the first few years? Should you just be breaking even? I know my husband, when he started his company, or his most recent company, he didn't take a salary for 5 years.
Oh, that's horrible.
I
don't aspire to that. That's terrible. I mean, I think if you can't make money at it right away, I mean, there's no get-rich-quick scheme, but if you're not making a profit right away, why bother? Go get a job. You know, I mean, I making a super amount of profit, but I was certainly paying myself right from the get-go.
Your bills as well.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, some really good tips. Joy Gendusa from Postcard Mania, thank you so much. And if anybody has a question, you can email Joy. She answers questions, gives you advice, all that jazz.
If they go to my website, postcardmania.com, you can see my blog at the bottom of the page.
Cool.
And just go there, and then you can email me any questions you have. I'm happy to answer anybody's questions.
Great. Or you can go to daytimeonline.tv, and we will link you to her website. Thank
Fabulous.
You so much. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Cindy and Dave, what do you think? Should we build a little equity, start a business here?
Oh, boy.
I've been down that road.
Yes,
it's not very easy, no.
That's some good information, though, Linz, and for everybody out there who is starting their own business, and I know there are a lot of people doing that. Mm-hmm.